guys are feeling good, huh? You're sounding good. You're sounding real good out there. Thanks for singing along. I can tell you guys want to have a good time tonight, right? You want that? That's why you're here. That's why you came here tonight, right? I want to have fun. Hey, if you brought a sign, you brought a flag, if you brought anything tonight, put it up in the air. I'm single because of you dicks. That's nice. About you guys, you got humor. So I see a whole lot of flags in here tonight, and that makes me very happy. Very happy. Thanks for traveling to see us. Thank you. Hey, how's everyone on my left side feeling right now? How are you guys doing? That's what I want. My right side, hello. Hello. Hey, So this is our second year coming back to Berlin, and it feels good. It feels real good. Don't mind, I'm bleeding, by the way. Don't mind that. It gets gory up here on the drums. I hurt my finger, guys. It hurts. Took a big old chunk out.
Ambulance! Ambulance! Get the paramedics to the stage!
Should we get the paramedics?
So I'm up here. I'm bleeding. My finger's bleeding. I've been playing my butt off for you guys out there. Now I need to see you all jump, okay? I want you to jump up and down. Not yet. Not yet. In this next song, can you do that? Can you do that? And we're just gonna keep on going until this damn set is finished tonight. We're just gonna keep on dancing. We're gonna keep on screaming. I said screaming! That's right, Billy. Let's take this to the next level. It's called End Up Here!
Asking for your hand, you just smiled and told them trouble. The mind that had spins, yeah, I'm pressed against the wall. It's watching you every road. Yeah, you way too cool. And you're coming this way, you're coming this way. Try to react up to it in the first place. Set your mind on racing.
one's called Good Girls, you might know this one.
She's a good girl, she's daddy's favorite. Except for Harvard, he knows she'll make it. She's good at school, she's never truant. She can speak German, not super. Except for when she studies right in her room. At least that's what her parents assume. She's a sweet shop boy, go to meet with her boyfriend. Guess what she told me, it's time now to go on to. And she said to me, forget what you thought. She made me cry, but she just got this question. But the back of the room, we're going.